Let's go ahead and clean, inspect, and tighten any loose components on this chainsaw. Before we clean this saw, we're going to remove some of the covers that can be easily removed. The cylinder cover or top cover, the air filter cover, the chain brake cover, and the bar and chain. Now that we've removed all these components, let's go ahead and clean off the saw.